One man is dead after an officer-involved shooting in Lancaster, Pennsylvania. Police responded to a home for a domestic incident. They said a man immediately ran outside with a knife above his head. One officer fired at him. Community members showed up afterward upset over the response. We're told that case will now be turned over to the district attorney's office.